Mr. Speaker, the carbon tax on food is working against Canadians by decreasing both the amount and the type of food that they buy. Visits to the few banks are at record highs, over 2 million visits. And just think the new records that we're going to set.